Hey guys, so we've got some absolutely stunning new Eco Pour Pigments landing on the Bloom shelf this week, and I am so proud of them. These are your essential pigments for earthy colours, natural, neutralised greens, yellow ochre, terracotta, aubergine, all of those kind of essentials that we need for our really professional Eco Pour creation. So let me start off with Pushkin Ochre. Pushkin is one of my favourite authors. So Queen of Spades is that book. So that's Pushkin Ochre. Let me show you it in all of its glory. Just look at that. Isn't that stunning? I'm going to make myself some gorgeous terrazzo with this. This is, of course, Poe Terrocotta. Absolutely gorgeous. And, of course, Poe was the author of The Raven. Look at that colour. They do vary sometimes from what they look like in the jar, but nevertheless, the colours are absolutely beautiful. Okay, this is a typical Lou winging it here. This is Voltaire Latte. Now, I don't think I've read any of this author's books before. Candide, or if I'm pronouncing that right, is one of their famous works, but I haven't read this author. I'm going to make it my sign to go and read some of their books. But look at that colour. This is your neutral skin tone that you want. And this is Voltaire mixed in with a little bit of terracotta. Look at those colours. And of course we have to have Virginia Woolf, famous works, To the Lighthouse, one of my favourites of hers. Have a little look at the gorgeous, gorgeous neutralised green that that one makes. Absolutely stunning. And then finally, and then we have this one. Be careful how you pronounce this one, guys. Alexandre Dumas, who wrote The Three Musketeers. This is our gorgeous aubergine pigment, and I just want to show you this one in comparison to Steinbeck Plum. So we're on par for a harmonious palette here. So this is Steinbeck Plum, highly pigmented, and this is Dumas aubergine. So a very harmonious pair. And that's it, guys. I hope you love them. I certainly put all my love into them.